12k damage, 19 enemies spotted, 11 enemies destroyed, which gives you the top gun. I got 5 medals for this one. Operation Life Jacket. Got into trouble a couple of times in this one.
They are already moving in to attack the prison vault. Get over there fast. There are also some trucks filled with explosives in the area. Disarm them before they detonate to minimize damage to the plant.
Pull back and reload.
Hit her track! Track destroyed! ATS up!
Here comes number two.
Good job, but we're not done yet. Major assault waves are headed toward the control center.
Wait here.
Target down. Identified. Hostile PC. ATSA. Target down. Enemy destroyed.
All in a day's work.